His transitions.
Transitions with John Digweed. John Digweed.
Started off this week's show, something brand new from Unbroken. That's Wax, forthcoming on Bedrock in the next couple of weeks. Looking forward to that EP. Some great music on there for sure. It's John Digweed on Transitions. Welcome to the show. Ian Metty is up next. This is Space Between.
This is Transitions
with John Digweed.
Thank you. I played a guessing game, searching every corner of my mind. Don't really get the game, seem to lose it every single time. So sharp, can't be sharp, why'd you always end up in my bed? Don't really get the game, till you take back what you said. I play the guessing game, searching every corner of my mind.
Listening to Motif White, Hitchstein Birds, Temple, Guessing Game, and next up, something brand new from Greg Eversole. This is Can't Stop. Loving those housey vibes there from Greg Eversoul and Can't Stop. Kadusha and the Drifter next. This is Jakarta and the day version. We'll be right back.
This is John Digweed in the mix.
listen to Elzais and Ascendance and something new from Little Helpers, number 411-2. This is Taratoga. You're tuned to Transitions with me, John Digweed, playing the best in electronic music. Some great music so far on this week's show. David Mayer next. Algo.
This is John Digweed.
Transitions.
Dickweed.
Last one before we head into the break. Something brand new now from Butane and Rico Forenson. This is You Make Me. Forenson, You Make Me. Stay tuned, the guest mix is coming up after the break.
Transitions. Transitions.
Welcome back to Transitions. It's time for this week's guest mix. And Ian O'Donovan has been a staple of the Bedrock label for many, many years. Such a talented producer. Really makes warm, emotive techno. Sends those little tingly bits on the back of your neck. He doesn't just pound it out. He makes musical techno that definitely hits the parts that other techno records don't. It's just, it's got a way of putting so much emotion into his records. He sent me a record sort of latter part of last year. It was called Frontier, and I've been playing it many months, just getting such a huge reaction. It was one of those IDs that everyone was trying to track down. Well, it's finally out this weekend, which I'm very, very excited about. It's backed by another track called Cosmos, which is equally as good, but I'm sure you're going to hear it in this mix. I featured it on the show last week. So let's turn the lights off, turn the music up, and listen to some 60 minutes of amazing music from Ian O'Donovan.
Life can be so unkind.
This is Transitions.
A big favourite on the Transitions show, it's Ian O'Donovan mixing things up.
That's the time when I'm not depressed. And I ask, what's it worth? But as the world turned, I learned life was hell. Though I don't know why I chose to smoke cess. That's the time when I'm not depressed.
Transitions.
and chase, selling bass. So what I could not touch.
Thank you. 90s. But it is. But you can still find your own way to escape. Your own. Momentary flicker of light in the vast darkness of existence. I'll
featuring Ian O'Donnell.
Transitions.
ready for the storm? Are you ready for the storm? Are you ready for? Are you ready for the storm? Are you ready for the storm? Are you ready for? Are you ready for the storm? Are you ready for the storm? Are you ready for? Are you ready for?
you're enjoying this week's guest mix with Ian O'Donovan.
Thank you.
60 minutes you've been listening to a fantastic mix put together by Ireland's Ian O'Donovan. As I said at the start of the show, he makes musical techno, those emotions that send those shivers up the back of your neck when you hear those melodies. But it's still got a punch and it's still driving. It's just a very, very clever way of making his music. He's been associated with Bedrock for many, many years, so excited to have him back with an absolute amazing EP, the Frontier EP, and check it out if you get a chance. Thanks again to Ian for putting that mix together. Just a reminder, gig-wise, I'm off to Miami next weekend. You can catch me at Mad Club Live from Bedrock Showcase. Joining me will be Spencer Brown, Davy, and Sinker. And then Ultra on the Sunday for Resistance with Sasha for a special. The following week, March 28th, is the big one for me. Easter Thursday, Bedrock in London. Brand new venue here at the Outer Net. It's going to be a huge night. Really excited about this one. Tickets are flying out. Hope to see you on that dance floor, rocking out to that D&B sound system. And I'm going to be playing open till close. Have yourself a great week, and I'll catch you soon.
You've been listening to Transitions with John Digweed. Follow John Digweed across social media for the latest news and tour dates. Transitions is produced by theradiodepartment.com.